Since 1990, when the ARC first came to Saint Lucia, it had a huge impact on the island's international recognition, and the economic benefits have been phenomenal, as noted by the director of the Saint Lucia Tourist Board. The yachting visitors stay the longest and spend the most.
Let's say, for instance, the cruise ship, I'm not minimizing the importance, but a yachting passenger stays anywhere in the range of about 15 days. Sometimes your typical cruise passenger stays one day. So it just gives you a comparison between the two of them. In terms of the whole contribution towards our GDP, we've had about 30,000 on an annual basis. 30,000 yachting passengers visit the destination. And I think that is tremendous. If you multiply that 30,000 by 15, you know, you get a very big number. And compare that with any other segment of the tourism industry, there is no other one as a unit on a per person basis that is making as strong a contribution.
The Atlantic Rally for Cruisers is the largest organized Atlantic Ocean crossing sailing event in the world. And according to the event manager of the World Cruising Club, the ARC's 26 years in St. Lucia as a destination and the ARC Plus, now in its third year, can only get better. The event has even attracted local participation.
We're also pleased to have St. Lucian representation traveling to Gran Canaria this year for the start of the 30th ARC. Randall O'Neill, a young man from Sufre, is currently on a three-month World Cruising Club internship learning about the ARC. Mike Rogers from The Wave and John Emanuel from the St. Lucia Tourist Board will be reporting back on their experiences of meeting the participants, their program, and their preparation in the days leading up to the start. Mr. Keegan Cox, General Manager of SLASPA, will also be there to experience the buzz and excitement of participants eager to embark on this adventure.
The ARC. It is very much on our calendar. We recognise the value to St. Lucia. We recognise the value to sailing. And we recognise the value to us as a participant and supporter. And we are absolutely delighted to be part of that, and look forward to continuing to support the SLTB and the yachting community and the World Cruising Club this year and, of course, in the future.
The World Cruising Club, together with the St. Lucia Tourist Board and the IGY Marina, have a fun-filled event planned to welcome these 1,200 visitors of 35 different nations. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.